Greetings and welcome back to Monster Legends. Got a lot of money here. Got a lot of money. And unfortunately, I don't need money for this stage now. We're up to the third stage right here. It's an epic that I don't have. It's that little Nautilus submarine guy, I think, right? Did I actually look him up? I don't think I looked him up. But it wouldn't be surprised me if he has, like, group and single target freezing stuff. They like to hand those out these days. Yes, the older ones are a little bit, jealous of that. Yeah, I'm just packing the food away because let's face it, we need food. Alright, let's take a quick look here. That's where I am. I'm on this guy. Yes, it is the Nautilus 1. Right? It's a Nautilus. Breeding monsters and feeding monsters. I did a little bit of that. We're doing a fight. PvP! I hope to get some wins today. With your help, I will get wins today. Just restart this one because why not? I'm currently rebuilding this. I'm upgrading it there. I really should have done it earlier. You have to upgrade it for every star. So I actually did upgrade somebody and I was about to do it again and it said, oh, you need to upgrade. So, and if you can see, I actually did put the little soccer stadium over here and I have the soccer guy in there. He's in there now. Along with a Musu and a large evil gorillas, but you know, that just kind of all works, you know, in terms of the concept of soccer or football, as it's called everywhere else in the world, right? Now where did I leave him? Oh, he's over here. There he is. Yes, I actually did level him up to 80. I actually have enough parts to get him up again, and that's when it said, oh, you need to upgrade your Dr. Victor's lab. So that's what I did. I updated Dr. Victor's lab. So, it looks like I can do three more stars on him. I think it's three more stars on him. So, we'll see. We'll get a very powerful rare. But of course, you know, he has the benefit of being easy to get. I actually already have another one over here. He's up at 15. I was about to start trashing him. And there's actually another one over there. So, yeah, they're easy to get. Just do this combo over and over, and like every third or fourth one, you'll get a rare Pandarian, right? So that's just kind of preparing him for usage first, and I'll work on somebody else. Actually, you know what? Let me start clearing, because I already did the stuff here, and I need breeding updates! I didn't get one! That kind of sucks. Alright, what about this? If I get rid of this... Yes, I got one. Excellent. Because I actually do want to advance on this one, because remember, I don't have Master Skeel. I have this guy. I'm pretty sure I have this guy, but you know, if it's a third one, I might be able to use him to update, you know? That's a good question. I wasn't able to actually find him, so I'm not entirely sure if I woke him up. I think I have. Let's face it, some of these evil-looking guys with metal kind of look alike. And, of course, I'd like to get Dr. Hazard, too. Let's just see for a second. Does this let me... I think this one... No, it doesn't let me do a sort. Nebulos... I'm looking to see... Oh, I got two of those guys up there. No, I have that... Maybe that's the one I was thinking of here. The one on the bottom. Oh, I got two of that one, and it's an epic. If I woke one up already, then that means I could do something with that. Musu, I've got two Musus here, and I can crank them out, you know, the combination. So I think you need at least two of them in order to get... I don't see him. Maybe I never got him. I don't see him anywhere. The mecha guy, I do have, I have him out. I have at least one of him. Alright. So anyway, yeah, it's basically all about getting the ones you can get and then cranking them up. So, otherwise, yeah, it's going to be kind of hard to, you're going to be probably doing like this, you know? And I can't help but wonder if that's really the purpose here. Obviously, they want to make money. I mean, it's a business in the end. You know, it's a free-to-play game, and you make it off... we all get paid for by the people who actually spend. In many cases, you spend, too, you know? So, It's just that I hope that the game isn't going into the, you need to spend money to compete, otherwise known as pay to win. Let's hope that that is not where we're going, because I think that would be a mistake. So, and speaking about mistakes, somebody's at war with us, and that's kind of a mistake for them. We actually did lose the last war, but it broke a 4-game winning streak, so we were doing well. We did. I made some moves, but afterwards, but none that can affect this war actually. We did lose. You know, the other team was much stronger. It was even a lot of the way, but then they all decided, oh wait a minute, these guys, we're gonna beat them, and then they just came in and beat us. But we did okay. We did okay considering. We saw that last one was really strong. So let's see what we got right now, because I think we're going a couple of hours right now. Let's see. Okay. They have a slight lead on us. A slight lead on us. It's a decent combination there. We got an epic this time. We got epic, we got earth, and we got fire. Right. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Let's just take a quick look at the team here. Okay, that's us. And it's kind of even, isn't it? Yeah, it's kind of even in there. So we'll see how that works out. Alright, so I'm going to go down and take a look and see what we can find here. Because if it's this even, you know, you do want to get some wins. Alright, what do we got over here? I hate that guy. I hate those guys who use the shields and stuff. Yeah, there's one. Alright, so I just want to try to get... Oh, okay. You got a Fire Laquin there who isn't one of my favorite ones, but he's got a lot of speed on him, which could be kind of a problem. Wow, that's a lot of damage. You know, I think I'll take speed over damage in that case. Ugh. Wow, alright. Let's, what was this one? I suppose we could try this one. I'll use this for the first team because I'd like to get a chance to win at least one of them. Okay, actually, no. Although that's probably going to be fairly close to being the second team, but I like having Frieza in there, and I like having him. In terms of Earth, I don't think that... I was thinking whether or not I should take Ozzy and put him in here and put stuff on him. I just don't know about war. I suppose it would depend on the circumstances, wouldn't it? Alright, well, let's just go on here. In fact, I never really equipped him with ruins, too. That's kind of the problem. I do have some extra ruins now, because I did manage to finish the last ruin dungeon. They're going to outspeed us, I believe. Let's just see. Okay, alright. This is okay. Alright, this is okay. He's immune to fire, so I'm going to go with the poison. I'm going to go with the poison dot. Alright. Okay, does that stun everybody? No, it doesn't. It does a lot of damage. It will kill the epic. It'll do a lot of damage. You know what? I'm going to go with that one. I'm going to go with that one. Please don't miss anyone. You have a very bad history of that. Thank you. All right. Now, payback time. Okay. Leave Chiller alone, please. Don't attack Chiller. You're going to kill Chiller, aren't you? Okay. Snow Avalanche? Entire team. No, absolutely not. I want that's not the one I wanted. Great Blizzard? May freeze entire team. Okay. I'm going to target him because water does the most damage to him. And hope we get two freezes down. Excellent. Alright. I'm just going to do this because it'll... kill the other guy anyway. It doesn't really matter whether he's immune to freeze. So this guy down here has got a lot of problems, doesn't he? Let's give him one final problem. So he's bleeding. So he's bleeding, he's on fire, he's frozen, and he's poisoned. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, it was close there for Chiller, but he pulled it out. He pulled it out. Alright. I'm wondering about... Okay, let's find a team and then I'll figure it out. I'm wondering whether or not I want to do... If there was like one really strong guy on the team who wasn't fast, then I could have him do a mega stun. I really should equip him with runes anyway. Where is he? And I should level him up too. So we're going to do that right now. I think I have the biggest... Yeah, the Barbarous Mace, I kind of screwed that one up. So I'm going to keep an eye open on what shows up for the next two skills. I think I have the best one. Because remember, I messed up. No, absolutely not. No, that's the mistake I made the last time. Okay, so he's kind of set. Alright, let's take a look here. I would really like him to go quickly. So, I'm not using the 7 on him. Actually, I forgot about the 7. I gotta do something about that. Should I put 2 4s on him? I know the last one should probably be something else. Possibly strength, just so he does hit kind of hard. But at the moment, I think I'm just going to try speed. I think I'm just going to try speed for now. And we'll see how that works out. So he's got the mega stun. And he's got a group stun. And then he's got this guy you can hit with. You can hit pretty well with this one. Heavy Earth gains a shield. Right, okay, he's got the shield. He's got the mega... This is the big one right here, the mega stun. And then that one's basically moderate damage, may stun all targets. Alright, let's just go back. Okay, I guess it's really situationally dependent. We'll see what happens. I just wanted to make sure he was available. You know, because he should be available. Alright, let's go back over to not quite that far here. Now, let's take a look. If there's one huge... Okay, huge and scary, I mean slow. Alright, the problem with that is that they're both huge and scary, and that epic is going to be really hard to kill. Same thing with the epic over there. It's an interesting idea to make him like so strong with health that he's very hard to kill. Let's try that one. Oh, somebody has already been no, he's not even maxed out. I was thinking for a minute that was a rare with the 85, but no, it isn't. I was about to say something. Hey, someone's been using Victor's laboratory. And I was like, no, that's not Victor's laboratory. All right. Let's think about this now. What we're going to change. I'm going to put Avast in. Oh, I really should put some kind of speed on him. Maybe support speed. For fire, fire is an easy one. We're going bones. Now, here's the question. Here's the question. Even though Rocket is awesome and proved herself to be really awesome, I think I'm going to go with Ozzy as opposed to Gigi. I'm going to go with Ozzy. So let's take a look at what this is going to even... He's going to go first. Right? Okay. Right. He's going to go first. I don't think there's any question of that. Nobody else even has speed. Who do I want to silence? Even though his ruins are not as good, I think General Atom is the one I want to get out of the way. It's just that he's hardened, so I don't know if there's a chance that he's just going to flat out resist. Alright. I'm not as concerned about the other guy up there because, let's face it, we're either resistant or weak to, either neutral or weak to a buyer. So he's not really going to do. Now, that guy is actually a problem, though. Because he could hurt Avast. Alright, and I never gave him a name, too, so, alright, let's just go in and see the way it works out. Alright, I am going to do this on him to get him out of the match. Alright, he's out for 2 rounds. Alright, Cataclysm. Cataclysm will actually kill that guy and end the discussion, so I'm going to do that. Okay, now what is he going to do now? Okay, that's good. That's very, very good. And actually, I don't want to freeze all targets. I want to freeze one target. Moderate organ damage. Oh, that one takes the stamina away. Oh, he doesn't have, gives a shield. Mace stun. Let's see if he can get the stun off. Good, good, good. So they're both standing there doing nothing. Oh, okay. Yeah, you know what? You're on fire. You could probably really use a shield. Okay, heavy damage may do a shield. Do the guy above. It'll do more damage. Now he's got a big shield now, so that fire won't hurt him as much. All right, bone jump. Oh, here's a question. The other guy's about to go. It looks like if we can get him out of the way, we're going to be going a lot before the guy down below. So just eat him. Except you missed him. Okay. Okay. Moderate damage. This is the mega stun, isn't it? I think the... Does the mega stun work if you're immune to stun? Because it's kind of different. Oh, that's... I gotta know if that's gonna work. This may be stupid, but this is... Gotta know if this is gonna work. Okay, it does work. It goes right through... Wow, he's got both of them at the same time, doesn't he? Okay, 50% shield. He can just give the other guy a shield, too. Alright, we might as well just do damage here. Wait a minute, wasn't the other one stamina? Deals water damage, gets rid of stamina, right here. Okay. Asteroids! Okay. Mace, finish him off. And let's see. Meta War. Yeah, I mean, at this point, everybody's going to be attacking him anyway, so just get rid of him. Yeah, everybody's going to be attacking him anyway. And you know, we'll just do... Actually, let me just do... Yeah, just do the Mega on him, because that might... You know, why not? I wonder if that renewed it. I think it did, because I think he was... Okay, no, he didn't. No, it did not. All right, but yum yum. Okay. Okay, so we're nearly even. We're nearly even. I didn't lose any of my tokens that time. And that's a wonderful thing. Okay, so we got the war going there. Hopefully we'll pull that one out. Yeah, you know, I was looking at this. I don't want to do this. But you know what? What if I bought 2 of her? Tara's. And then I think you know where I'm going with this. And then I crank them up and then I tear them apart for pieces. As horrible as that sounds, that means I could level Tara up, and that would be one of the ways of doing this. I don't know if I wanted I like to have these to get new things, you know? And I'm certainly not gonna do that for Lodicon. I actually should think about the see what happens if I get the Lodicon to 105. I think I do. I have somebody else too. I don't think so. I'm close to a couple though, because I have extras. I'd hate to have to go to that extreme. How long until the? Okay, we got 4.5 days until the inventory is probably going to change, because they sometimes will change it as soon as the temporary one runs out. I'm gonna have to think about that one. I mean, if I could get, that's one way of doing it, but of course, you know, that's if you're getting a lot of coins. I don't know, would 3 actually allow me to get her to 110? I guess getting it to up one rank would tell me. It does take more pieces. The Pandarian, he was 120 to get to rank, the first rank. It's 150 for the next rank. So obviously it costs more every time. So I don't know if destroying 3 of them at 100, at 100th level, as much as that would actually devour food away. That's the reason I'm kind of saving food up. I don't know. I have to think about that one. I'm thinking, because one way or another, that would actually be useful, and it is something we it is something that I could do to do that. All right. Anyway, we have some PvP wins to get, because I need them for the current stage of the event, don't I? All right. So let's take a step in here. I'm a little high here because, allow me to rephrase that. My number has gone up a little because I was doing some stuff in order to the previous stage. Actually wanted PvP wins as well. So all right, let's change out the team because we got a couple more teams here. Our first team is from Zanigan Flame. Zanigan Flame, whichever it is. I'm sorry if I got it wrong. Anyway, and this team is, I'm looking him down. I'm never going to get, it's going to take me so long to get used to this new order here. Yes, I will never get used to the new order. I got him, where is, oh, and Splashy's right next to him too. How about that, useful. Did I miss, I got one more guy to find. Guy with some really bad luck. But he actually did get a chance to attack, and that's Burn. He only has, I got to get him another, yeah, I say that. I got to get him another, but I'm going to blow 25 crystals to open up a gem slot of somebody who isn't even in my first, like, 5 ranks of fire. Yeah, 4 ranks of fire. All right. Okay, here's our team. Hopefully things will go well. 4,000 or below on the trophies. Unless it's an absolutely ridiculous team. Okay. We're probably in trouble, but there's no reason why we shouldn't do that. Let's go. Yep. Oh, okay. Not one. What do you guys have against Burn? You're going to go right for it. Okay. Ugh. Okay, that's bad. And, of course, Stamina Devourers is very likely coming after that, right? Yeah. Poor Burn. Yep, there we go. It's very over now, by the way. Why did you even bother stunning? Actually, that's probably a good idea, because he might have procced his ultimate. Heavy water damage gives double damage to ally. Not that it's really going to matter, but I would like my pound of flesh. Because double damage isn't going to mean anything, because they can't do anything. Except, of course, for Inky, who can just die. Yeah. Well, that was over quick. All right. Okay, that didn't work out too well. Well, bad luck there. Okay, so our next team is from Roblox Newbie. And actually, the first one's sitting right here. Ichabod! And then we're going to go down to, wait a minute, and make sure I get him. Bones! Bones is next. And then we're going to have to go, I believe it's all the way down here. Oh, there it is, Elsa! Alright. Okay, so we got a fairly well-rounded team. I think I should give the 7 to Elsa. I really think I should give the 7 to Elsa. Then what I would do is maybe take the 5 and give it to Tara, and then give the extra 4 to somebody else. I'm thinking that's what I should do. She's basically, in terms of control, the one I reach for, and I hope that she starts with her ultimate there, because that's just so awesome. The freezing and taking in all the stamina, that's nice. All right, let's go. Okay, they ran into some very good luck here. It's not going to be easy, but it's a lot luckier than the previous one. All right, chill. She's also fairly reliable. She wasn't in the beginning. She is now. Alright, I'm thinking Cataclysm, because I'm going to probably use Ichabod to try to set them on fire. Yeah, once upon a time his stuff was great, but not really as much anymore. See, the rest of 50%? Yeah. Legendaries have gotten a lot better skills over time. Alright, so let's... Oops, wait a minute. Alright, let's take a look. Moderate damage to one target, 50% chance to burn everyone. Yeah, I'm trying to decide. They got a lot of health. Okay, he got the roll. Excellent, excellent. All right. I'm wondering if I should do the protection. I'm going to freeze him. Because he has a very nasty habit of doing the shielding. Oh, no. Ouch. Oh, that is... Oh, that's really bad. Alright, that's that pretty much the one I would do. Yeah, that heal was really a problem. She's gonna get a chance to go again. Alright. I stand on wanting him frozen. Alright, let me think. He's pretty hurt. Can I... Actually, no, not that one. This is the life drain, right? Deals high dark damage, steals life from target. Alright, if I do that, he might actually be dead from the fire. So, why don't we do that? Unless he misses him, of course! Alright, this is where I want to do this. Because I see stuns coming, if my illusion is right. Oh well. If he had hit him, that would have been great. He would have survived that hit, probably. Bone Chomp. Killing that one would be very useful. Okay, she can't do anything. I think we're in trouble here now. A lot of trouble. Yeah, as in Elsa's all by herself and she's gonna die soon. Permafrost. Glacial Prison! It's not enough damage to kill him. That should do it. But I think she's in a lot of trouble now. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Yeah, that's pretty bad. And that's where it ends. They really do seem to do those ultimates a lot, don't they? They do indeed. And I lost a ton of trophies there. Wow. Because I was not supposed to lose that one. Oh well. Okay, so, you know, it is what it is. Alright, let's try Let's try our last team. Okay, our last team is from Jaden Frost. And I'm hoping this one will actually work out a little bit better for us. Let's see. Where is... Did I miss him? Let me look for the other ones while I'm at it. Frosty's one of them. And... Where is... Zap. Zap's one. I'm not used to him being that far down. And Luffy is the last one. All right. Okay, we have damage, we have denial, we have some control and stuff, so... Hopefully we get some, easy prey. Well, it's not certain death, but let's face it, we are in a lot of trouble. Yeah, a whole lot of trouble. Let me get, okay, frosting creature again. Okay, that's annoying. He's immune to... Okay, I got one immunity to ice up there, so can we do the, not the freezing. Let's do the stuns. Let's try to get the stuns down. Okay, that's bad one to miss. Freeze, please. Okay, that's very, 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 very bad. Okay, stunned. Yeah, if you don't use stamina... Okay, actually, she can do it now, though. She can do stamina devourers right now. Oh my goodness, we need some serious freezing here. Okay, we got the two we could get. The tie is not one of them. That's fine. What is the order here? Okay. I'm going to try to buff Zap and also heal him at the same time. I need big hits from him. What are you going to do? Oh! Let me guess. He's going to do Zap. Go on. It's a mega stun. Okay, he did Luffy. All right. That would have been such a disaster. It would be over at that point. Okay. I get two shots at this. Gee, let me see. Which one do I really want dead? Okay. And we can do this too. 20,000 takes... Okay, maybe a regular one takes her out. Yes, a regular one takes her out. Static Shocks will take her out. Missing that would have been really bad. Okay, and this is done. Oh, wow. If he'd done that on Zap, it would have been all over. Just over. Over. Okay, see, that's one of the things that kind of makes Frosty kind of useful. Stop it. Come on. Okay, I'm having a lot of trouble with this for some reason now. Okay, good. And... Okay, damage. Alright. Little ones make big ones. Yeah, they do throw those around, but there is something else, too. And I think we're done. I'm going to leave that there for now. Yeah, that one loss was... later. That one loss was disastrous. That one loss was disastrous. Cost us a lot of things there. But I did get one win in there, so that means that I got one of the nine. Because whenever you do that, you have to get one that you don't get credit for, and then you get credit for the other ones. So I do want to get to Master Skill as quickly as possible. So let's just grab this stuff here. Right. So, I completely forgot what I was going to be talking about, but I know what I can talk about. Let's go into the dungeon for a moment. Alright, we got this one for those who need it. Soccer dungeon, I haven't touched that yet. I should do that. I'll get the statue. I understand that some pieces can show up in the normal dungeons. I don't know that for a fact. Is there anything else? No, cell dungeon. Okay, if anybody hasn't done this, I found it interesting. Now, I've been using a very specific team for this because it kind of goes quickly. Yeah, that one basically being kind of this. This. And everyone dies. Unless he missed one, he occasionally misses one. Check out the wheel. Yeah, they have a lot of, they put a lot of those things in the wheel. So, when you're doing the Cells dungeon, you have a chance to get a lot of these. I don't know, I don't think there's any legendaries in there. But I do see at least one epic. So, and of course, they have that mode where you can see all the pieces that you have. And if you, I can't go in there right now because that thing is still rolling. And it will be for another 7 hours and 8 minutes. But when you go into the menu, it'll put a little number next to the rank up if you can rank up any of your guys. But of course, it actually does count eggs. What I found interesting is that the first time I trashed it, a Pandarian for parts, it said, okay, you know, you will destroy this and you will have 2 more Pandarians. And I'm like, 2? Where's the other one? And then I went out and I realized it was talking about the egg that was unhatched. So be aware of that. It will talk about the eggs, you know. So if you're accidentally going to destroy your main guy and you say, oh, you'll have 1 left, it might be talking about an egg. So just so you know, it does count eggs in that count. Speaking of which, I'm just going to push this along here because I need hatchings. Oh, I didn't want to do that. No, I didn't. Really did not want to do that. All right. Okay, so, Right. Okay, so we got the event stuff in. We got the We got the war in. We got some PvP in, and we talked, of course, about the lab over here. Okay, so we can't really do the adventure map now because we got a guy who's no longer there. Yes, and I have heard that the don't bother trying to do the mega stun on the Temerian. No effect actually works on him at all, and that probably makes sense. But I would guess that he's pretty good for bosses, because he'll always get the mega stun off if you need it, and he'll be asleep for a while. So I might be using him for boss fights in the future, to make sure that he does get it off, because he does have a group stun as well. You know, that Ozzy, that's who I'm talking about, of course, Ozzy. Yeah, so anyway, I think that we're kind of stuck here. I don't have anything to talk about anymore for today, so I think we're going to have a quick episode. So anyway, thank you very much for your attention. I really appreciate it, and play games, because games are fun. See ya!